team, the youth leader supposed to be here, but he said he has an appointment. But Sam, that youth leader may not trust that guy. Because the way we just talk, I dey look his eyes. Something about that guy, they tell me, say
that
guy is something about that keyboard. But I don't want to talk about him, not say I dey talk him out of your back. Sir, if you ask me, I beg, I go suggest no one just. Well, now I'm just changing, move back, not that keep on the judge. So now make the in that ministry, make it move well. I know I suggest make it now beg.
I beg, don't do my pick. That's it. For my own pastor, we not got him one talk too much. The person don't just fear at all. Just come for a house, just mash, come out of God. Say now, keyboard, never come carry.
Continue.
For my own, as a woman that when I be, I'll call my women. We go do 7 days fasting, dry one for Kagan. Good one. Fasting and prayer for the person's head. So that the person, God, oh, they serve. No, we go put pepper. The person now.
Come on, come on.
I'm going to call. Oh, yeah, we want to send. Up to them, we will not call this church.
Mama,
come talk with me. They carry
for church.
Wool up.
Better, you want to keep board.
Drag one, seven days.
It go dey okay now.
No, sir, please.
Can you just talk to us?
No, quiet.
That they mean you talk.
In special time like this, it requires a special measure.
Wait, on, sir.
Before I go further, in the book of Proverbs chapter 6, I will start reading from verse 8. Men do not despise a thief. If it's thief to satisfy his soul, when he's hungry. This person has told him to satisfy his soul. Now he's satisfied, he's resting.
Continue.
But 31 says, hey, and this is where I have keen interest, very strong interest.
Yeah,
but in him be found, he shall restore sevenfold.
That is what the Bible calls restoration.
Oh my God.
Restoration! I'm angry in my spirit right now.
He shall give all the substance of his house. They don't come in Pastor Kufu Kivu.
Yes, true. What
I will prove to the person doing this that I was called. I was not just called, I was commissioned. I was empowered.
Wait, don't sir.
I was empowered. See, you see, enough of all this talk. The first time they stole my conga, I bought that conga for 500 euro. It was the first conga I ever bought in my ministry. They stole my conga. No problem. We just said, okay, God have his way. Let God have his way. And we forgot it. We bought another conga. What happened in this 1 month? They stole our bass guitar.
Oh, my bass guitar. I still miss that bass guitar.
Because every time Brother Rufus hold that bass guitar and he's just playing it. They stole my bass guitar. We went on 7 days faster. It's obvious the person did not die. Because right now the person came back and collected my keyboard. I bought that keyboard with everything I got from the last time.
I hear God knows.
God is my witness. I don't have any time. The person took my keyboard. No problem. I don't know what to do. This time I will not pray. Somebody should tell me to pray for this matter. I will do what I have to do.
I never expected it.
But then you have to.
I'm coming back. Come for me. Just give me 2 minutes.
It's easy.
Come, give me 2 minutes. I'll be right back.
to the
man. Yeah, and for me, not me. Let me say, Pastor, we want to make it. Let's go, Pastor.
Egg from Bila.